Alright guys, welcome back to another video for the DLC, for the HD update. This video I'm going to show you the new quest, and I have no idea what it's about. I know it's based off the Netflix series, or at least loosely based off of it. And probably wondering, where do I go? So first you have to unlock Velen. And before you do that, you first have to beat the boss here in White Orchard. That is not White Orchard. Here in White Orchard. And once you finish that, it will take you to Vizima. Then once you leave Vizima, you go to Velen. And where the Devil's Pit is, there's like a little circular town or whatever this is. This is where you go. When you first come to Velen, you actually start, I believe, right here. So you can literally just make your way right here. And there should be this guy right here, screaming about something. So let's check this out, shall we?
To do what?
You wait! Step back! I'm no warrior! Help! Anyone help!
Easy now. Not in the habit of murdering priests in need.
No priest! I'm a deacon! Just 2 months out of seminary, on my first mission. It wouldn't be right to kill a deacon on his first mission. Oh my, your eyes! Yellow and those pupils. Aye, I've read about this! You're a witcher!
Well, clearly no feral cat or grass snake, so...
In point of fact, a grass snake's pupils are circular, not slitted. But never mind that. Please help me. If they breach the gate, a pestilence will be upon us.
Desperate times call for a witcher, huh? Thought your church frowned upon our kind. Mutants.
A mistake common in our ranks, alas. I discussed it at length with my mentor. All are capable of doing good in this world. Genetic aberrations or not.
You sure you're a priest of the Eternal Fire?
Fun fact, the guy who voices Geralt came back just to do these lines for this extra quest they added, so that's pretty nice. I appreciate that.
Alright, but got a question first, priest. How's a witcher fight a plague?
I misspoke. Not the plague. Its source. The Devil's Pit, this mine, has long been used as a place to sequester the hopelessly sick. An isolated haven for the afflicted.
A den to die in. Believe those are the words you're looking for.
I'm not proud to admit it, but how else is the Scarlet Fog to be withstood? An incurable pestilence that spreads with the fury of wildfire?
It does sound a little different, but nonetheless.
Callous as your method is, there's sense in it. Undeniably, unfortunately. What's done is done. Now where do I fit in?
Deep within the mine lies a salt cavern, haunted. Someone, that is, something, lurks there, so ancient records show. A spirit that breeds pestilence and whispers in the dark. Alas, a band of deserters has seized the pit. They butchered the afflicted. I was sent to urge their departure. Should they force open the mine's gate, descend into its depths.
We'll have more than just Catriona to stop. Let me guess, your warning. Deserters didn't take it to heart?
If only. They slew my retinue. I alone escaped. Please, you must help. I've coin to offer. They must be dealt with, the bandits, and this vile spirit.
Already dealt with those deserters. Shouldn't be a problem, at least for now.
Truly? Why, splendid. Still, we'd be fools to delay. The mine will not remain shut forever.
Alright, tell me about the spirit.
Could be this calls for a witcher, but I'll need more to go on. This spirit been in the mine long? Anyone actually seen it?
I've seen but some of the records. Above my station, you see. As I recall, it appeared long past, after the first plague victims were brought here. The church attempted once to exorcise the ghost, but, well, I'd like to see for myself what came of it.
Not exactly generous with details, were they?
No. Our wards recently reported hearing whispers in the night. Pleas for mercy, but ghostly, strange. Altogether frightening. I'm afraid that's all I know.
Stakes are high, can't deny it. Hope we can agree on a fair reward.
So long as you see what I have now as fair.
Let's do, 235. There we go.
Very well, agreed. I'll need to take some from my own purse, but I believe you're worth it.
Alright, let's do this.
So be it. I'll help. And you wait for me here, coin in hand.
Of course. Under the circumstances, I can't imagine how it might be better spent. Ah, the key. It unlocks the gate to the mine. Eternal fire guide you, Witcher.
Yeah, knock yourself out, Eternal Fire. Farewell.
I hope this quest isn't too high level. Let's see what it is. Oh, it's 15. Okay, let's get it. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. So, I actually played, I started this specific playthrough a long time ago, and apparently he had said something that I had already cleared this place out, which I did, but I guess they spawned back, so it's no big deal. And I didn't save since the last video I made for this game.
Not good.
So, I don't have the DLC armor with me right now. I keep saying DLC. I mean, I guess that's what it is. The new armor sets. I might go back after this. Oh, snap. I'm not sure what difficulty I'm playing on. I think I'm playing on, like, Sword and Story or whatever it's called. But fun fact also, this area of the game, Devil's Pit, there was actually a video posted about this area like years ago, and it had to, oh my, hold on a second, I'm about to freaking die here. Okay. And I forget what YouTuber made the video. I think it was ESO, if I'm not mistaken. But if it wasn't him, somebody else. They basically took the clip camera, I forget what it's called, the clip-through camera, and went all the way down in there. And it was some pretty creepy stuff, I'm not gonna lie. And they were assuming that it was gonna be a new DLC coming.
Come on!
And here we are. The new DLC is here.
Not good.
The heck? Alright. Let's make our way down there. Also, I could have swore this area was much larger, but I'm probably tripping. Okay. Let's check this place out, shall we? Yeah, so this place is actually locked. So before this update, you were never able to come through here unless you use the clip through command on PC. So this is our first time actually being able to see this stuff. Alright, if you want to read any of this, just pause the video. Personally, I just want to see what kind of stuff we get in this quest. Alright. Also, I'm gonna save. Save just in case. Also, this music sounds different. Is this new music? Yeah, this is probably new music. Oh, snap. Also, why is it purple up there? Not gonna lie though, this music sounds pretty terrifying. Oh, we have something else here. I didn't even see that. Hold on. I wish Geralt would stop, like, flying around the map. Oh, snap. Oh, sick. I didn't even see this right here. Uh-oh. I heard something. Why didn't I search this? Tripping here. Alright. Something sounds absolutely terrifying. Whip this torch out right quick. Anything else? I'm trying to be as in-depth for you guys. Because this is a brand new quest. And I have no idea what to expect. Okay. Want to read this stuff? Just pause the video.
A note. Potion recipe, brewed with celandine. Should look for the places mentioned.
Please help me.
Sounds sincere enough. Can't be too sure, though. Could be a trap.
I don't know about that one, buddy. Can I blow that wall down? No? Okay. Oh, that sounds terrifying. I'm not following that voice. Unless I have to.
Medallion's humming. Better investigate.
Oh, snap.
Wolf school insignia. Old. Very old. Long dry. Hemorrhaging fever of some sort.
What the heck is this?
Kira's lamp ought to prove really handy here.
Not that way. Won't find me there.
This sounds terrifying. I'm not gonna lie, this is actually kind of creepy.
Dark energy emanating from these bones. Spectre's doing.
Okay. Another. Okay. Alright, let's whip out this magic lamp. Alright, I wish Geralt would, like, stop moving. I don't know why he keeps moving. It's very annoying. I don't know how to stop this. There we go. To, like, go out here? What the heck was it?
Time.
What was that noise? Geralt, stop moving, please. Okay. Not sure. I don't think I don't think there's anything we have to do over here. What the heck is that noise? You hear that? What the heck? Why is the barrel moving? What in
one of the beings Reynold mentioned.
What the heck?
Another hint. Someone guiding me.
That is disturbing. Listen, man, I just got done playing Callisto Protocol. I would rather not get jump scared. What the heck is that? Are we fighting zombies now? Okay, so I'm kind of torn. I don't know if I should go the way he's telling me to go, or just follow this other area here. I'm not sure. What is this?
Witchers came here. School of the Wolf.
I don't know about that right now. Know about that one, guys. I did not mean to do that. All right, letter. Okay, third letter from Reynold. The dead arisen. Terrifying.
Interesting.
Yes, very interesting, Geralt. It's very interesting. Not sure how I feel about this. Okay. Please stop moving, Geralt. Oh my
bones,
gosh.
Dried blood and mucus. Victims of the Scarlet Fog. Gotta be.
Okay, hold on a second, guys. This is actually getting on my nerves. There we go. Okay, what is this?
Walls are scarred. Human fingernails. The sick wanted out badly.
Dang, they just like boarded them up like that? It's kind of messed up. And I hit the wrong button again. Hold on, I'm trying to figure out how to... There we go. I'm over here forgetting how to play the game. Alright, let's check this area out.
Got a bad feeling about this. Who are you?
Oh, what the heck, man? Okay, I thought for a second we had to fight him. Can we burn this? That's not burning. Okay.
More blood.
Okay, so this was the way where that dude was. I don't think this is the right way that we're supposed to go, but either way, I don't care. I'm exploring here. What the heck?
What the?
What is that? This stuff is kind of disturbing, not gonna lie. What is this thing up here? This looks terrifying. I still don't think this is the right way to go. Yeah, we're not supposed to, I mean, I'm not sure if we're supposed to, but this isn't the way the voice told us to go.
Was Reynold a witcher?
Oh boy. You know, as much as I love this game, I always had one complaint about it, and that was the movement system in this game. Just so bad. It really ruins the immersion. Like, he just wanders everywhere. Okay. Alright, this is what we are going to do. Okay, I'm gonna save it. Then, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you guys the other way. I'm not sure if it like loops around or if there's multiple endings, but we're about to find out together. Alright. Is this thing? This looks crazy. All right. All right, just came from there. Now we gotta run over here. Wait, did we come from this area? Seem pretty pissed. Can we look in there from here? Nah, it won't let me. Okay, you know what? I am going. Another letter. Something inside of me, no signs of leaving, can hardly write. Won't let me. Going to die here all alone. If you don't find me, or. Oh god. You know what? It's fine, like I said. If something happens, we're just going to, restart and go the other direction.
Something's not right. Medallion's seething. That stench. Damn it. What are you, filth?
This is creepy, man. Holy crap. What the heck?
You're wasting time. You're here to find me. Me!
Oh, dude, what if that's... what's his name? Reginald? Or Reynolds? Or did he say Renault? I don't know what he said. Oh, snap! Oh, crap! So, I actually have watched both series for the Netflix show. Or not both series, I'm sorry, both seasons of The Witcher on Netflix, and I don't recall anything like this from the show. So, you know, I don't know. Like I said, it might be loosely based off of it. Okay. Nothing in here. Spectre dust. Anything over here? Ooh, some silver. Alright, let's check this out. Okay. Note from Father Edgar. Okay.
The sick rebelled, then paid dearly for it.
That is rather unfortunate. There's some weird noises that I'm hearing here. Ooh, I'll take that. Green mold? Is that new? Not sure if I've ever seen that. Okay. Wait, did we go over here? Okay.
Dead end.
Can't blow it away. Okay. Gotta hop over here then. I wish Geralt would actually go where I'm trying to have him go. That would be great. I honestly apologize, guys, because the frickin' movement in this game is just so bad. If you know what I'm talking about, you know what I'm talking about. Alright. Alright. Second letter from Reynold. Okay, I guess you'll be reading these letters after all. I'll be waiting deep in the caverns. Make the potion, but do not come near me until you drink it. And don't substitute any ingredients or the red miasma will possess you too. Strange. Miasma. What is that? How do I know it? Oh god.
Dwarven spirit. Celandine. Contents of chest. Must mean this chest. Got some Celandine on me. Good thing. Other ingredients seem in decent condition. Reynolds' own recipe, looks like. Worth a try. All the signs scream Plague Maiden, but the symptoms... more likely a red miasmal. Yeah. Need to prepare.
Stop! Not that way!
So, what I'm guessing is that prepare Reynolds' filter. Okay, so I have a feeling there might be a few endings here. So, okay. This is actually kind of creepy, I'm not gonna lie. Also, I'm overlooking all this stuff. But yeah, I have an opinion. I think that... not an opinion, a guess. I feel like... we're probably gonna get, like, possessed if we don't drink this stuff. Ooh, I'll take that. Oh, what the heck? Coming down for the kill. Oh, I missed. Oh, snap. Alright. Also, I think he said Reynold is most likely a Witcher. He is probably possessed because... judging from the third letter that we've read, you know, he's probably turned. Okay, let me drink this thing right quick. Where is it at here? Quest item? Okay. I'm assuming he'll drink it before we actually fight this thing.
Should look around.
Okay.
Been here already. Not the way.
Wait, did we come this way? I have no idea. Also, before we do anything... ah, crap. I was literally about to rest so I can get my potions back.
That stench.
Plague victim? I'm not sure what they are susceptible to. So I'm going to have to... oh crap! I don't know, do something here. Snap. There we go. Oh, snap! Took his legs off! Alright. Let me rest. Now I have my potions and everything back. Alright. Also... actually, I already messed up. I forgot to save before I made the potion. Because I was gonna see what happens if I don't make it. You know? But it's whatever. I'm gonna check down here right quick. Oh, we just came from this way, didn't we? Oh, Or maybe not. Oh snap, this looks creepy. Got a big old door here. Okay, so this is the last letter, I'm assuming. Shouted throat raw, refused to let me out. No why now, death everywhere. No strength to fight. Hurry, only hope is you keeps me alive. Okay, here we go, guys. Oh god, what is that up in there, dude?
The stalagmites! Destroy them! Free me!
Oh snap, it's Renald, or Renald, or whatever the heck his name is.
Finally, you're here. After all these years. The spirit, and my asthma, it's still here. It almost has control. Hurry!
Reynold?
Yes, but... my strength... fading. The spirit... taking control. I trapped us in here. The salt... wondrous. Understand? It can't escape.
Let it into an apotropaic chamber organically carved into salt. Perfect for a specter. Clever.
But I feel it in me still. So long now. Help me, brother. Give me the potion. To expel it at last.
Found your letters. To Lambert. Was sorry to read he betrayed you. Can't help thinking the miasmal would have bowed before the strength of two witchers.
I was a fool. But what's past is past. Lambert, the snake, never deserved my trust.
I'll be sure to pass the message along when I see him. Though your friend, believe Osmond was his name.
You dare mock me?
No. Just got the sneaking suspicion I'm not talking to Reynold right now. Been down here a while. Have any idea how long?
Years. Decades. Time stands still here. Nothing ever changes, brother. Nothing.
Longer than that, Reynold. Lots. Gotta understand, you should be dead by now, right? Only thing keeping your body alive is the miasmal?
All the more reason to end this. You can do that! The potion! Please!
Huh. Oh boy, what do we do here? I'm not gonna give it to him.
Not half bad, your ruse. But don't take me for a fool.
But don't you understand? It will take control of me. It will kill you and all those you... No! Destroy it! Drink the potion! Finish what I started!
Oh, I will, Reynold. Just hold on a little longer.
Oh, here we go, guys. Oh snap, two witchers collide. Oh, what? I was trying to
not frickin- about to let you leave this mine.
Oh snap!
Oh, but I will. You are the weaker witcher.
No, not really.
I'll kill you, then spread through your viscera. Invade your mind.
Oh.
your strength, I'll crush any who stand in my way.
Wait, so you're saying I am strong? You just said I wasn't.
All will drown in blood. Soak on their juices with none but you to thank.
Oh my gosh, dude, he's about to kill me. Hurry up.
Trap us with the Irden, then force it from my body.
Okay. I got you. What is it, triangle? Wait. Aw, come on, dude.
Cast the heart to expel it! Stop it regenerating!
Oh, snap!
Now to deal with the miasma.
What the heck is this? Oh my gosh. This is some next level crap right here. Is it draining my health? Also, Yurden looks a lot cooler, by the way. This looks disturbing, I'm not gonna lie. Why is it so slow? Ah, crap! Oh, snap. What in the world? Devil's Pit. Yeah. It's like we're fighting Satan here. Almost got one notch of his health down. That's good, I guess. I don't think we have to throw Yurden on him, but oh snap! Come here, dude. Dude, that is not fair. I was in an animation. Ah, crap. Come on, dude. That was close. Not gonna lie. Oh, he just pimp slapped me. What the heck? His hands are on fire. See that? Wait, did he get his health back? Uh-oh. Hold on here. Give me a chance, please. Oh my gosh, bro. Are you serious? Oh, come on, dude. See that? It gave me the prompt, but I gotta be careful here.
How you like that silver?
Not trying to get myself killed. And these freaking dudes, bro, they're about to kill me. Oh my gosh. They're literally about to kill me here. Dude. I don't have time for this. Oh snap! Dude, my camera keeps going up. No! Kill this fool. Oh, snap. Okay, hold on. Miller's got him. Come on, dude. We got him, guys.
Randall died centuries ago. Body didn't decompose, though. Likely slowed by the miasma. Strange. Never seen armor like this before. And the medallion. A wolf's head, but flat.
Osmond finally sent someone. Seems the gods remember this damned veil after all. And you... you have my thanks. Can't believe it's gone. There were moments when I didn't know if I was me or the miasma. Maybe I was both. Maybe neither.
No need for thanks. Should mention, though, wasn't Osmond who sent me. Priest of the Eternal Fire did.
Okay. Why they trapped you in the mine?
How did it happen that you came to be trapped with the miasma?
Those cultists hired me to expel it. First sign I might become possessed, though, they panicked. Sealed me in here without a second thought. Could have sent an exorcist. Or called for another witcher. Anything. Those poor souls whose bones litter the mine. All forsaken for the glory of the eternal fire.
Mm-hmm. I saw. Miasma got lucky you showed, not some mere mortal. Witcher's immunity meant it could possess you without destroying your body.
A cruel irony. I had to focus all my strength to prevent it from escaping. Till I locked us in this prison of salt, that is. Before that, it possessed the sick. Quickly corrupted. Deformed them. Turned them into the undying dead. Feral and mindless.
All those voices, torches? Wasn't you, was it?
You gotta ask. The miasma aimed to lure you here. I was too weak to even notice your presence. At least at first.
Who are you exactly? Got a wolf's head medallion, but it's strange. Looks nothing like mine.
Strange how? Designed and forged it myself. Like all witchers at Kaer Morhen.
Quite the craftsman. Not me, though. Got mine from my mentor, like all witchers at Kaer Morhen do. Must have been different in your day. Speaking of, when exactly did you arrive here in this mine?
That was 970... or no, 80. I can't recall. Damn memories are foggy. Fractured.
Reynold, that's more than 300 years past.
300? No. No! They'd have sent another to find me after 5, 10 at most. Osmond himself would have come. Shit.
I'm sorry. Miasma tried to impersonate a witcher earlier. You the real Reynold? How can I be sure?
Ask me something only a wolf could know. Come on, let's get this over with.
Sure you're from the school of the wolf? Your armor. Can't say there's no resemblance, but the color? Studs, vertical stripes?
Back at Kaer Morhen,
They'd always toss gear my way. Whatever you touch turns to gold, they'd say. This particular suit, I refined on the path. It's supposed to be a prototype for the whole school. Till my time ran out.
On your own? No workshop? Missed your calling, sounds like. Could have made a name for yourself as a fine armorer, or at least a tailor.
Osmond had ideas of his own, for improvements. Scribbled them down. We were gonna discuss them when we met at Kaer Morhen.
I'd like to believe you, really. Got any proof?
Search my corpse. Left-hand pocket of the tunic. Diagrams are there. And yours to keep.
You're free of the Spectre, but you seem agitated. Need to make sure you'll find lasting peace.
Mean to prevent me from becoming what we hunt. Well, still got a matter I need to settle. Be a brother. Help me. Then I'll find peace.
Could also cremate your body on a pyre, as the guild ordains.
You'd see me leave this world burdened with pain and regret. This is the fate you wish for me, Wolf Brother. A priest sent you, or so you said. Bring him here. I'd like a word. For my peace of mind.
Why? Aim to have a theological debate? What'll a few words change? Let it go, Reynold.
No. Aim to look him in the eyes. Ask him how his religion looks upon those who condemn a man to death and damnation.
This kid, he's got no ties to the clerics who sealed you in here centuries ago.
Can you offer me them in his stead? No. Thought not.
I'm not gonna do it.
No, sorry. Can't risk the boy's life. You've been here too long. Alone with the miasmal and your own thoughts.
I sacrificed all to save others. Believe I'd abandon my convictions to come down hard on one fucking cleric?
And you believe, after centuries of torment, that a few words with one fucking cleric will bring you peace?
Burn it, then. My body. Be quick about it. And spare me your precious pyre.
Sorry it has to end this way.
Just be done with it.
Matter settled. Mine's safe.
Eternal fire be praised. It's a relief to hear it, Witcher. Might I know what you found?
Scratch marks on rock walls. The bodies of folk who died in agony. A red miasmal born of their collective suffering. Priests, your brethren, trapped the afflicted in the mine. Condemned them to a cruel death.
No. Why, no? You must have misunderstood. My brothers would never abandon their teachings. They came here to help, most certainly.
They did. Then they didn't. Hired a witcher once, in fact. Then sealed the mine again with him and the rest inside.
Well, you've my gratitude, of course. though I fear the dark magic in the caverns twisted your judgment. The eternal fire illumines our path.
Hate to state the obvious, but it's a fire's nature to destroy. Light's just a side effect.
The bodies you found, there's another explanation. The church will get to the bottom of it, I'm sure. Here, your reward. You've my thanks.
Godspeed, priest. Now to find Osman's scribblings, the ones Reynold mentioned. Could complete the armor then. Worth a look around next time I'm at Kaer Morhen.
Oh, come on, man. I can't even go to Kaer Morhen yet. So, if you guys enjoyed this little part for the new quest, let me know. I will also include the other ending